Hello everybody. Shameless plug, not even got started yet. Thank you. very much, folks, and good evening. Welcome to the Punk Palace Sessions. This is the end of the January blues. I hope you're all doing well. Welcome to the familiar faces, as always. And a very big welcome to any newcomers in tonight. So we're going to have a bit of a boogie, wipe away that January weariness. Feels like a long month, huh? But we've got to have a few bluesy slow ones in. This is Angie. Stones 2 weeks in a row, huh? go wrong. So I was kind of compiling this set list together for this week's. And I do a lot of covers, as you know. I've been keeping busy in lockdown, learning lots of new songs to keep these shows varied as much as I can each week for you folks. But then I realised I'm kind of putting out a lot of songs which aren't my own, so I thought tonight I'd rectify that a little bit. I put a few more Tenshed songs, so I hope you will agree that is a good choice. why not? Thank you so much. I said my own songs, but I keep noodling around with them, changing them, so for those who didn't recognize it, that was Search Out My Soul. Again this week. I'm too busy. So this is a kind of been listening to a lot of music lately, going through, coming up with ideas again for these shows. When I make records and things, and even live shows, when I get reviewed, I often get compared to, it's like three people. And Tom Waits is one of them. I think it's the gravel could be a giveaway. But I remember playing in London. I used to play on Brick Lane every Tuesday. And I'd never really listened to Tom Waits. And the guy running the show that I used to play at, came to me and was like, oh, he's like, must be like a huge influence, like Tom Waits. And I was like, well, no, not really. I don't really know his stuff. I haven't, I've heard of him and stuff, you know. Obviously. But... So I didn't really know any Tom Waits songs, so he gave me a bunch of CDs, and A Mule Variations was the first one I put on, and this is a song that got me into Tom Waits. And it's, The House Where Nobody Lived. So in true Tom Waits style, I should have a drink beforehand, huh?
And the group, they remind me of else they are too.
without hope. It ain't nothing but a mess with nobody. Without hope, it ain't nothing but a mess with nobody. Thank you very much. It seems very apt singing a song like that, like we're all stuck in our houses day in, day. Day in, day out, I was gonna say day in, day night. Oh my god. Lockdown crazy. But you know, it's a lot of us are very lucky we are living in houses full of love and living in our houses with other people, our partners, our friends, but you know, there's a lot of people. There are in the houses on their own, so pick up that phone, you know, make that call. And we all need to make sure we have time for everyone, but it's those people especially. So. It's funny playing that song on the piano. It's an organ song, but you know. But it's still a lot of fun. So I know those of you were all doing CDs last week, and I was I apologise in advance for the bag that they arrived in. It was my supplier of postal envelopes kind of let me down, not let me down, that's harsh, it's like COVID, there's a lot of delays with things, but I didn't want to stall getting your CDs out to you folks, I improvised, so there you go, a little bit of DIY on the merch side of things. So I promise you a little treat. I was, excuse me, I need to gasp for whatever's in this glass. I blame it on the Tom Waits song. So I promise you a little treat for tonight. Again, I was sitting at the piano this afternoon and I was like, oh, you know, I wrote that new song last week. Again, thank you for the suggestions for the title. You guys are the best. I don't need to name anything, do I? I hope you enjoyed the new offering. I wasn't expecting to do any more writing this week. And I was kind of playing this afternoon. I was like, oh, it's a shame that song has only had the one outing. So I was planning to play it again tonight. And then as I was kind of playing it and kind of going through it, this song appeared. So this is a new song written today, actually. So world premiere, Punk Palace Sessions premiere. I've always for you lovely folk. It's called Diamonds Glistening by the Blues. When your heart's falling and Thank you very much. So there you go. Another new one. I'm not promising her every week, because I'll end up walking myself into another owl. Just checking my notes, see what is next. Watching, and it's her birthday on Tuesday the 2nd, so I know some of you are getting familiar in this little get together every Sunday, so please give my mom a very happy birthday for Tuesday. I called this weekend double trouble because I was gonna say on the telly last night, but of course I wasn't. I was on someone's telly, on the big screen, I know that much. I called it double trouble because I was playing for the independent venue week and John Peel Centre last night, so a massive thank you for everyone that tuned in for that. And it was kind of weird watching myself live and with the comments and kind of watching my show with you because it was pre-recorded. And as you lot know, I'm my weekly after show party on my own. My partner watching this show back and your lovely comments. So for the newcomers, that means I don't have the screen in front of me, so.
Down, 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 down
Thank you very much. Wow. I can't believe how fast this goes. I have no clock in here. I never time my set scene or so. Every week they seem to get faster and faster, and but I can't play too long, you know. I'm sure something good is on the telly at night. I think at the moment the only thing I compete with, if it's still on, I don't have the telly, so it's like, I always joke it's the Antiques Roadshow. You don't need to watch that, you can just come here. This is like, I think someone pointed that out on my very first live stream. You don't need the Antiques Roadshow, just go to the Tenshest House, the Punk Palace. Again, I have washed this especially for tonight, the Punk Palace t-shirt. I was asking my partner, like, can I get away with wearing the same t-shirt again? Like, it seems to be the no-no to wear your own merch, but I really like this t-shirt, so I don't care really. But for the newcomers, the last song was off the new album, which is, shameless plug alert, this is my weekly thing, this is The Days of My Confinement, written with you lovely folks over the very first lockdown, which seemed like a long time ago, I know. That is available at the above link, with this lovely t-shirt and a bad t-shirt. Anyway, I'll move on from the plugging alert. But yeah, I've come to the end of my little show, and again, thank you from the bottom of my heart for tuning in tonight, and it really means the world that we come here every Sunday and we do this. A little escapism from the craziness, isn't it? But like I said earlier, I hope you're all doing okay and getting through the best you can. I'll be here next week. I'm not sure what next week's theme is. This was the end of the January blues. And thank you last week for all the comments, for the suggestions for future shows, for theme shows. I need to give some of them a little bit of thought, so they will be popping up, and we'll see what next week is. I'll let you know tomorrow or sometime in the week. Of course, the week after that is Valentine's Day, so I have a little something special planned for that, so stay tuned. So I thought I'd end the January blues with a bit of Bob Dylan, who is my go-to guy. He doesn't really write a lot of bluesy stuff, really. This is off one of my favourite albums called Dirt Road Blues. Thank you. clouds in the mouth. Thank you.